The CCNA full form is Cisco Certified Network Associate. Okay. So anybody who is from B graduate or who is looking for an IT job from non-IT or anyone who want to become a network engineer, they can do this course. And that's called CCNA. So I will quickly talk about salary and the jobs available in the market before we actually jump into the classes. So now to start with salary, I have my own PPT prepared to explain that. Let me open it. Let's see if it starts. Demo record. Here it is. Okay, an average pay scale of a CCNA person goes around 18,000 to 25,000. As a senior network engineer, the pay goes down from 22,000 to 60,000. A technical lead with an experience of 4 to 8 years, they get around 50,000 to 1.7 lakhs. And 6 to 10 years, it goes beyond 1.3 lakhs as a permanent salary. The IT companies which are leading in networking, they are Cisco, Google, Facebook, Amazon, HCL, and TCS. Most probably, our placement is also done in this one of these companies, most cases. Okay, wow. Now, next is about why. See, it's a very simple reason why you want to study networking, because it's a very secure job. Normally, in a company, if you have a different project, but networking project will never come to an end until unless that company is there. So it's very secure, and also you'll get a very good pay in the market. It's even higher than normal software engineer salary. Okay. So in CCNA, we'll be covering all these 5 sub-modules. We'll talk about CCNA routing, CCNA switching, firewall, software-defined networking, and wireless. So we'll be covering all these sessions under your CCNA 200-301 syllabus. Okay. And now apart from CCNA, what else we have for future? For future studies, maybe after 2 to 3 years, you can do CCNP. After 5 to 6 years, you can do CCIE also, which can get you a very good pay. Now about the batch timing, I have both weekday as well as weekend batch. As you can see in screen now, weekday batch, we have Monday to Friday, daily 1.5 hour session, which is 40 minutes of theory, 10 minutes of break, and 40 minutes of lab. We have both morning as well as evening session, and these are the timings. Weekend means, again, only Saturday and Sunday, and you'll be having a 3.5-hour session per day with 10 minutes of break in every 1 hour. Okay. Okay, so I talked about the job variance and the salary. Let's see the number of openings or number of jobs available in India. So I normally prefer to use Naukri because it's a well-known website for job seekers. So if I go and search the keyword network, you'll find more than 40,000 jobs available. And okay, now it became 50,000. So before Corona, it was around 25,000 jobs overall available. But after the COVID came, what happened means all the people, they started working from home, because of which the internet traffic became very huge. And also the number of VPN connectivity, which is going in the internet, that is also became very huge numbers. But as you can see now, these days, everyone has internet in their house, right? So that's why the number of opening is keep on going high. And also we don't have that many people in market who knows networking. And that's the main reason. Because people, they don't know mostly that there is something called CCNA, there is something called CCNP. They don't even aware of that. Okay. So because they don't know, obviously they cannot apply for these jobs. But once you complete CCNA, obviously you can apply for all these jobs. And let's filter only for fresher. If I filter only for freshers, because now this includes all experience, fresher, everything. So let's filter only freshers with 1 year experience. Still, we have around 8,800 jobs plus available. So it's easy to get a job. So that's why I always promise 100% job placement, not job assurance. Okay. Let's talk about how we will be helping you, or how the job placement works in my training center. It's a very simple process. For a job, we will work from day one onwards. We won't be waiting for the entire training to get over. We'll start from day one when you're joining the classes. So day one, when you join the classes, we will be giving you a joining kit. In that joining kit, you have the sample resumes and sample Naukri profile. So based on those sample informations, you have to prepare your own resume. And once you prepare your resume, day three, you have to verify your resume either with me directly, or you can verify with your own trainers. From day five onwards, we will apply for all the jobs in Naukri and as LinkedIn. And I will be giving you the job description or the contacts of HR, contacts of my friends who are having opening. And I will personally refer your resume to all the companies from day 14. Day 14 means, for example, today you're joining, from today, day 14, not after completing the course. Okay. And obviously, in case of any queries in future, you can always call us back anytime. Okay. So I hope this point was clear to everyone. So if you guys have any specific question, you can ask me. Based on that, I can answer it. If no question, you can ping in chat, okay, which means we are good to go. I want you guys to ping in chat, okay, if you have no questions. If you have a question, you can ask me. See, it's online class. Obviously, you cannot nod your head, and I will understand it. That's why we have to wait. I mean, I will be waiting for everyone's response. So I got response from Irshad and Aditya, other some people. Okay, Shiva said okay. Sai Prashant. Parthiban has a doubt. Okay. Whatever to switch on audio and video. Which means you can't hear. Okay, you can. Okay, you can hear what I am saying, right? Fine. But you can still send in chat, okay, or some doubt. That's fine. No problem. Okay. Nobody had any question apart from Parthiban. Okay. So, Parthiban, the question what he asked is, what is the difference between CCNA and advanced CCNA? See, it's very simple concept. We have 10 training centers in Chennai, imagine. And all training centers are teaching you, everyone, CCNA. So once all these people from that training center, they go to the interview. For example, 10 candidates went, 10 students went for interview. Out of 10 people, everyone knows about CCNA, right? Obviously, this means they all have same technical knowledge apart from their academics. But what I do, those who are looking for a job, right, I give some additional topic from CCNP level. CCNP means Cisco Certified Network Professional. So that's the next level of networking. I will be teaching some more topics from CCNP, and I will be giving you the basic recordings of Linux and Python, and a complete series of recording of ASA firewall and FortiGate firewall. Now, there will be a question. Why you want to study all this? It's obviously to show you differently in the interview. So when you go from us, only CCNA, I cannot promise you to get a job, because that is a course. Everyone studies that course. But if you study advanced CCNA, which means some topics of CCNP, some topics of Linux, Python, FortiGate firewall, ASA firewall, which means you will have a lot of more broader knowledge compared to other training center people, and you will have more knowledge apart from just a CCNA candidate. Okay. Innoru chinna vishayam, namba syllabus mattum follow panni neenga padikiradhu vandu, we are not trying to pass an exam here, right? We are trying to get a job. So endha alavukku ungalukku adhigama theriyudho, chance of you getting a job is really very high. That's a simple concept. So initial days, my CCNA fees was 10,000, and for advance, we were charging 12,000. And there is no advanced course provided by any of the trading centers, because everywhere they are just teaching. We are working as well as teaching, right? So we know what is the current trending topic to teach. Rather simple now. So next one, now the fees we have reduced. We have made advanced CCNA itself for 10,000 and normal CCNA for 9,000. So now we divided them. Okay, was simple. I hope that answers your question, Parthiban. Okay, Irshad, these RAC labs and virtual labs. See, RAC labs means it's a hardware lab. Obviously, you'll be touching and feeling the hardware device while working on the networking part of a company. But virtual lab is what currently we are moving into. Now, these days, nobody wants to deploy their own network. For example, even if you check my office, right? In my trading centers everywhere, Chennai, Bangalore, all location, we have these physical labs. We have physical labs. And we have our own servers placed in Bangalore location. Even in my house, I have a server. So this is the image of the classroom. So we have physical racks. We have more number of devices for practice. Physical hardware lab before 2 years itself, it's gone. Now these days, everything became cloud. I mean, everything became virtualized. Everyone wants you to think smarter without even seeing the hardware device. By just seeing the paper or documentation of a hardware, you should be able to understand how many ports are there, how it is going to function, everything you should be able to understand it. But still, even I have hardware device just in front of me itself. If you're watching my camera, you can see I am having a router, I'm having a switch and all. But still, I go with old school. So I always use hardwares just to get hands-on experience on this. But 100% it is same, virtual lab as well as hardware lab. There is no difference at all. It's exactly the same thing. Okay. And one more thing, if anybody thinking that I'm blabbering only in English, we have people from other language also. Those who don't talk Tamil, I believe. Anybody here without Tamil speaking skills or knowledge? Daily class, if I come weekly session, how can I learn? Same with duration of 6 weeks. The question what he asked is, okay, Vignesh, do you talk Tamil or do you understand Tamil? The question what Parthiban asked is this. Daily class is 1.5 hours, which means 5 days a class, obviously. 5 into 1.5 hours. 7.5 hours session. In 7.5 hour session for a weekday classes, we do not account. If I go with weekend, Saturday and Sunday, which means 3.5 hours plus 3.5 hours, 7.5 hours. Sorry, 7 hours. Yeah. Does it equally? Yeah, 7 hours. In the 0.5 hours, which means 30 minutes one day, obviously one day weekday class, daily at least 10 or 5 minutes lag nadakum over daily. It's not like 6 p.m. they will join, means everyone will join, right? There's some people will join by 6:05, 6:10. Some people will ask question in between the classes. So rafa match nu paakumbode, when we take continuous session and normal session, it may same down. Class attend pandrappa laptop venuma? Obviously illa. Neenga technical ah IT company la endha course padichalum laptop confirm ah venum. Padikirappa vena, but lab ku venum. And lab will start after 3-4 days only. So if you're joining in Monday, but make sure from Thursday you have your laptop. And a lab is compulsory. And even we will give you around 25 labs and with 4 live projects. Any minimum configuration for lab practice? No. If you have AMA laptop, that is fine. ஏன்னா இப்பெல்லாம் வி ஹவ் மல்டிபிள் சாஃப்ட்வேர்ஸ் யூசிங் விச் வி கேன் டூ லேப் உங்கள்கிட்ட அம்மா லேப்டாப் தான் பண்ணலாம் மீன்ஸ் அதிலே பண்ணலாம் அப்போ எல்லாத்தையும் பண்ணலாம் அப்போ அம்மா லேப்டாப் மீன்ஸ் தி பேசிக் கான்ஃபிகரேஷன் லேப்டாப் டியூவல் கோர் ஆர் கோர் டு டியோ இஃப் யூ ஹவ் i3 i5 யூ கேன் டூ ஃபாஸ்டர் தட்ஸ் ஆல் சிம்பிள் ஓகே All doubts clear now. Okay. So let's go with the CCNA session. I mean a single topic section. Illa. Be comfortable with English only. Why Aditya Naidu? You don't talk Tamil?
No
question.
No, no.
You don't talk Tamil?
No, sir.
Where are you from?
I'm from Andhra.
Achha. Oh, you are from Andhra. Eh? I thought Vignesh is from Andhra. Okay.
No, no, no.
No problem, man. So, including me, we have around 4 trainers and we all talk different language. I talk Tamil, Hindi and English. Another trainer talks Kannada and English. One more trainer Tamil. So, that is not a problem. So, I can give you a trainer. I mean, my friend, I think Gopal, will talk English only. So, I'll be giving you in this batch only. But teaching method is exactly same. That's why I take a demo every time.
Okay.
Okay. If I complete CCNA course and get a job, then I Parthivan sir, kindly unmute.
Sir.
Tell us, sir. Where are you from?
Poonamalli near, sir.
Poonamalli pakkathula. Sir, I'm doing it. Poonamalli
pakkathula.
Right, sir. Yes, sir. Where are you from?
No, sir. Tell us.
No. ஒர்க் ஃப்ரம் ஹோம்னா அது ஆக்சுவலி உங்க டிபெண்ட்ஸ் ஆன் கம்பெனிப்பா ஆனா இப்போதைக்கு சொல்ல போனா எல்லாம் ஒர்க் ஃப்ரம் ஹோம் தான் பண்றாங்க இது வரைக்கும் நான் பிளேஸ் பண்ண எல்லாருமே இப்போ டூயிங் ஒர்க் ஃப்ரம் ஹோம் ஒன்லி யாருமே வேலைக்கு முடிச்சு வேலைக்குன்னா கம்பெனிக்கு போறது இல்ல பட் சில கம்பெனில என்ன சொல்றாங்கன்னா லாக்டவுன் முடிஞ்ச உடனே நீ ஆஃபீஸ் வரணும் இந்த கான்சென்ட்ரிக்ஸ் கான்சென்ட்ரிக் சொல்லிட்டான் ஆல்ரெடி மைண்ட்ரியும் சொல்லிட்டான் லாக்டவுன் முடிஞ்சு அடுத்த நாளே நீங்க ஆஃபீஸ் வர ஆரம்பிச்சிடணும் அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டான் பட் மோஸ்ட்லி இந்த வருஷம் ஃபுல்லா எல்லாம் ஒர்க் ஃப்ரம் ஹோம் தான்
சார்
அதுக்குள்ள yes, officially it's 45 days only, yes. And is it possible now? I have given more than 70 batches now. I am confident. 70 தாண்டியே போயிரலாம்.
இல்ல வேற எதுவும் prerequisites எதுவும் தேவையா? Actually we are already experienced தான். பர்టిక్యులரா ஏதாவது தேவையா அப்படினு
இல்ல bro. எதுமே தேவை இல்ல.
Okay.
இதான் டே ஒன் ஆக்சுவலி இப்ப எடுக்க போற கிளாஸ் தான் டே ஒன் எடுத்து போய் எடுப்பாங்க உங்களுக்கு இதுல பாப்போம் எப்படி இருக்கு கிளாஸ் உங்களுக்கு லெட்ஸ் அண்டர் லெட்ஸ் இமேஜின் தட் யூ டோன்ட் எனிதிங் அபௌட் நெட் வர்க்கிங் வி ஜஸ்ட் ஸ்டார்ட் ஓகேவா சார் சிசிஎன்ஏ முடிச்சா ஜாப் நீங்களே கன்ஃபார்மா வாங்கி தருவீங்களா ஆர் பேஸ்ட் ஆன் பர்ஃபார்மன்ஸ் ஓன்லி சார் விக்னேஷ் பொறுப்பாதம் நீங்க படிச்சா மட்டும்தான் வேலை நான் எப்பயும் ஓப்பனா சொல்லிடுறேன் ஓகேவா படிச்சா மட்டும் கன்ஃபார்மா ஜாப் வாங்கி தர மாட்டாங்க யாருமே ஐடி கம்பெனியை பொறுத்தவரை தெர் இஸ் நோ பேட்வர்ட் என்ட்ரி ஆல்சோ யூ ஹாவ் டு ஸ்டடி நீங்க எல்லாத்தையுமே எக்ஸ்பர்ட்டா படிக்கணும்னு அவசியம் இல்லை இஃப் யூ அட்லீஸ்ட் ஸ்டடி 70% ஆஃப் சிசிஎன்ஏ கம்ப்ளீட்லி அதுலயும் ஐ வில் பி கிவிங் யூ சம் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் டாபிக் ரைட் ஈவன் ஐ எம் டேக்கிங் இன்டர்வியூ இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் டாபிக் நான் கொடுத்துருவேன் ஈவன் இன்டர்வியூல கூட வி கேன் ஃபோர் நிமிஷம் ரெக்கார்டிங் ஆஃப் பண்ணிடுறேன் Okay, So let start with the day one session. Then again, if you have doubts, you can always ask me. Interview conduct yourself or myself, search art and interview. No, see, it's very simple. Obviously, நீங்க ட்ரை பண்ணுவீங்க. You won't be depend on anybody. இந்த காலத்தில் யாரும் நம்ப முடியாது இல்லை. ஐ மீன் என்ன நம்மளா சொல்கிறேன். ஸோ நீங்கள் அப்ளை பண்ணுவீங்க. அட்லீஸ்ட் 30-40% ஆஃப் யுவர் எஃபர்ட் வில் பி தேர் இன் டர்ம்ஸ் ஆஃப் இன்டர்வியூ. ஃப்ரம் மையர் அண்ட் வில் பி கிவிங் யூ 70-80% ஆஃப் ஆர் எஃபர்ட். விச் மீன்ஸ் இது ஏன் ஓப்பனாக சொல்கிறேன்னா, ஐ எம் ஆல்சோ ஒர்க்கிங், நானும் அப்படி தான் வந்திருக்கேன். வேற யாராவது சொல்லுவாங்க, தே வில் தே சம்திங் லைக் 100% ஜாப் கேரண்டி, ஏதோ கூகுளே அவங்க தான் வச்சிருக்க மாதிரி கையில். அந்த மாதிரி யாருமே இல்லைப்பா. அதனால நல்லா படிங்க. நீங்களும் ஜாபுக்கு அப்ளை பண்ணணும். எப்படி அப்ளை பண்ணணும், ரெசியூம் ரெடி பண்ணுறது எப்படி, அப்புறம் நாங்கள் தர ரெஃபரன்ஸ் எப்படி அப்ளை பண்ணுறோம் ஜாபுக்கு, அதுவும் நாங்கள் பார்ப்போம். ஓகேவா? பட் என் சைட்லேருந்து லாட் ஆஃப் பீப்புள் காட் பிளேஸ்ட், அது கூகுளே போட்டிருப்பாங்க. கிளாஸ் ஜம்ப் ஆகிப்போம். டுடே இஸ் அ டே ஒன் செஷன், விச் மீன்ஸ் this is actual day one class. Okay, let's understand with basic information about what is network. It is your CCNA volume 1 day 1, adha chapter 2 we're talking. Chapter 1 innum mosama irukum, adha solapa romba basic ah irukum, adha chapter 2 data we are jumping. Let's talk about what is network and what is protocols. See, network itself a word, it's not a technical word. Technical vaartha illave illadhu, it's a normal English word. So what is network basically? Which means connecting two or more devices to exchange any valuable data, that is called network. Obviously, ipo is it limited to only PC appdin kettingana? Illa. So naalu PC connect panni or switch vacha mattum network na? Illa. There are other types of network also. So networkங்கற வார்த்தை எங்கலாம் கேள்விப்பட்டிருப்பீங்கனா, even my parents, they don't know anything about networking, but they still will say, ஒரு ஃபோன் பேசும்போது they will say, I'm not getting proper network, இங்க சிக்னல் இல்ல அப்படி சொல்லுவாங்க இல்லையா. Even a farmer can say, who has no idea about networking, IT and all. So the what they meant to say, whenever someone says I'm not having a proper network, which means they want to say that communication between the phone and cell phone tower is not proper, there is some issue in the connectivity, idha solranga inga. That's called network. Even somebody who is selling vegetables right outside your home, even they can use that word, I'm not getting proper network, inga signal kadaikka maatengide. They meant to say that communication between the cell phone and the cell phone tower is not proper. Simple ah. So adhe mari if you have a car and you are unlocking your car with your remote control, that is also a network. I am exchanging a file over a Bluetooth network between two mobile phones, that is also a network. So network keyword, it's not technical term, it's a normal English word. Okay va? Adhe mari CCNA porta varai 80% use pandra ella vaarthaiyume vandu normal English. While studying, if you don't understand any technique, if you think that it's a technical word appla irukadhu, adu google la poyite neenga and the word type panni meaning kuduthinga a tamil meaning vandruvaanga. Okay, normal english solluvaanga. Next vandu protocol. Now what is protocol? See, this is also a normal English term. This term you might have heard from police or army person or fireman. So while they are working right, they will say if something happens, follow the protocol. அப்புறம் என்னது, த ரூல்ஸ் கவர்னிங் த கம்யூனிகேஷன். எதனா ஆச்சு சொல்லுவாங்கல்ல, ஃபாலோ ப்ரோட்டோகால் 1, ஃபெயிலா ப்ரோட்டோகால் 2, ப்ரோட்டோகால் 3. ஸோ தட்ஸ் கால் ப்ரோட்டோகால். ப்ரோட்டோகால்ஸ் ஆர் தி ரூல்ஸ் கவர்னிங் தி கம்யூனிகேஷன். ஒன் ஆஃப் தி வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் ரூல் இன் நெட்வொர்க்கிங் இஸ் தட் ஐபி. ஐபி எக்ஸ்பேண்ட்ஸ் டு இன்டர்நெட் ப்ரோட்டோகால். ரூல் சேஸ் ஃபார் டூ பிசி டு ஃபார் கம்யூனிகேட் ஐ மீன் ஃபார் டூ பிசி டு கம்யூனிகேட் the PCs should have an IP address. Without IP address, they cannot talk to each other. பேசிக்க முடியாது. That's what they mean to say. So here I have PC1, here I have PC2, and I obviously have an IP address, which means they can interact, they can talk to each other. If somebody asking you, hey, I'm having a PC, but I didn't configure IP address on that PC, can I communicate? No. The answer is no. Without IP, PC will not communicate. Okay, wow. Amala pesi mudiyadu. So they need IP address for communication. So that's all about network and protocol. Network na or naalu PC connect panni illa rendu mobile phone la exchange pandringa illa phone pesringa, everything is called network. Protocol means the rules governing the communication. The rule here is IP. IP expands to internet protocol. Okay, wow. So that's the basic understanding of network and protocol. இதெல்லாம் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா வச்சு அனிமேஷன் போயிருக்கா, ஆமா இருக்கு, ஒரு பேக்கெட் போகுது இல்ல, அவ்வளவுதான். Let's talk about the different types of communication we have. See, communication பார்த்தீங்கன்னா மூணு மேஜர் டைப் இருக்கு. We have unicast, then we have multicast, and then we have broadcast. Now, what is a unicast communication? Unicast means one-to-one traffic sending. One-to-one means I have one device here. It is sending traffic to only one device, which is called unicast. Multicast means sending traffic to a group of devices. So here we have multicast. I am sending traffic to a group of devices, one to a group, not all. Broadcast means one to all. You can think of FM radio, always broadcast, one to all. That's called broadcast, one to all. Okay, so here imagine that I'm having four PC, PC1, PC2, 3 and 4. The PC1, PC1 is sending a traffic to PC2. So can somebody tell, is it unicast, multicast or broadcast?
Unicast.
Exactly correct. PC1 sending traffic to PC2 and 3.
Multicast. This is multicast.
Exactly. One sending send traffic to 2, 3, 4 na
broadcast.
Exactly. So one to all. It's called broadcast. We also have something called anycast, which means one to the closest to one, which is there in IPv6. Appo padipinga when you study about IPv6. Appo paaka matinga there. Okay, wow. So if anybody has any question in this last, I mean these two slides. No questions? Okay, no questions. Fine. So let's go with the next topic called LAN network or WAN network.
Excuse me.
Yes.
On the communication type, real time, there are any examples. Easy to use real time examples.
Broadcast na FM.
Okay.
Unicast na neenga WhatsApp call pandringa illa, one to one phone call pandringa illa.
Okay.
Neenga na call panina one to one call. Multicast na group call mari, one to group la call pandrala.
Okay, okay.
No real time solluna ipo neenga irukinga ellarum irukinga Irshad, Aditya, Mithun, Parthiban, Shiva, Vignesh. If I talk to everyone, that's called broadcast. If I talk to only Irshad, Aditya, Mithun, that's multicast. If you're not only with you, that's
unicast.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Fine. Let's talk about different types of network. We have two types of network. One is called LAN, and second is called WAN. Now, what is LAN? LAN, simple. Imagine that I'm having a hub port switch. If you're seeing my video, you can see me holding a hub in hand. So, if I'm having a 5 device and a 5 laptop or 5 computer, if I'm connecting these 5 computers to these ports, it's not visible now. I'll just put now that you can see, guys, right? These are all RJ45 ports. So if I connect any 3 or 4 ports with an RJ45 or Ethernet cable and I connect to a computer, that becomes a LAN network, local area network. Connecting 2 or 4 devices within one small location. So now one question will come. How can I connect 2 devices? There are three different ways of connecting devices. First is using Ethernet cable. If I'm using Ethernet cable, that looks like this. Again, if you guys are watching my video, ah, darkla. Idha Ethernet cable. Okay. So I hope everyone might have seen this particular yellow color cable. Okay. So if I'm using an Ethernet cable to connect two devices, so that is called Ethernet LAN. Okay. Inside Ethernet cable, we are passing data in form of electrical signals in our current format. La, I'm on program. So second method after Ethernet cable is the use of fiber cable. I can even use fiber cable to connect two devices. So here I'm having a fiber cable. So two pins are there. One is my transmission pin and second is my receiving pin. So if I'm using fiber cable to connect two devices, that's called fiber LAN. And fiber cable la vande we normally pass light signals in it. Okay, wow. Next is your wireless LAN, Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi na enna solradhu? My phone irukla, so my phone is connected over a Wi-Fi network, so that's called wireless LAN. So normally in wireless LAN we use radio frequencies, we call it as RF or radio frequencies. So Ethernet cable la electrical power povum, fiber cable la light signals povum, Wi-Fi la vande radio frequencies povum. So these are the three different types of LAN network. Now what is WAN? A WAN expands to wide area network. As of today, just understand WAN is equal to internet, nothing else. So I can ask a question to any of you guys. If you have internet service, or idhe question I can ask as, if you have WAN service, WAN internet, both are same. So WAN gives you two advantages. One, you can connect two different LANs. For example, like rent office irukku, one office is in US, second office I have in India. So how can I connect these two devices, these two offices, using a WAN? Second is that obviously or internet connection undunnachana, you can browse internet, you can go to YouTube, Facebook, Instagram. That's the use of WAN. So we have other types of WAN also, like lease LAN WAN, metro ethernet WAN, but adala vandu we'll study later once you understand the IP address schema and all. Maybe classes la padipinga adala. Okay, wow. So yeah, that's all the different types of network we have, LAN and WAN. Next we'll talk about the different devices. Very important topic in terms of basic understanding of networking. See, networking apartavare, we have three main devices. We have hub, switch and router. Hub vandu paakradhukku vandu kila irukla diagram idan. This is how hub looks like, this is how a switch looks like, and this is how a router looks like. This is front face, this is back face. So same model only even I have in my workplace, in my office. Idu hub device paaka chinnama irukum. It's a brainless device, which means I'll talk about that later. It's a brainless device. Okay, and hub looks smaller and hub is lightweight. It is not as heavy as your, this is called switch. Okay, switch is somewhat bigger than compared to hub, and it has lot of RJ45 port numbers. Idala idilathukume pe RJ45 nu solluvanga. RJ45 full form pathina radio jack 45 port. Adha pathiyum you will study in the classes, actual class la varum. What is RJ? Irukla RJ connector. RJ means radio jack 45. The 45 number or meaning la adume illa, so you can leave it as it is. A standard number madri, like or phone model number irukum la andha madri. Phone is your router. Router la you will not have as many ports as you see in the switch and hub and all. It has four ports, as you can see. Idla only you can use only two ports. Only two ports you can use. You cannot use all the four ports. Okay. Now question may come that why it has two ports, why that has so many ports. Adala padipinga appo. I mean when you go into the classes and all. So let's talk about the basic difference between the hub, switch and router. See, hub is an always broadcast device. So quick recap, broadcast means what? Broadcast means one to all, multicast means one to group, unicast means one to one communication. so the mind loss to paakalam idha hub means it's always broadcast device which means if I'm having two devices three devices maybe if you ask me I'm having pc1 pc2 pc3 pc1 nala pc2 ku mattum traffic anupa mudiyuma appdi kettingna mudiyadu not possible it is always 1 to 2 and 3 yen appdina hub is an always broadcast device these are the symbols of relevant devices so hub vandu or rectangular box with one arrow pointing one direction switch vandu again rectangular box two arrow left hand side and two arrow right hand side router or circle with two arrow inward direction and two arrow outside direction let's come back now I can compare my hub with this device imagine that we are giving power supply and if I say that using this particular extension cord I want power only on port number 3 is it possible anyone
not possible sir
So, which means I always get power in all ports or no ports. Sidhe maradha hub work avum. So, if you are sending any traffic, I will send out of all the ports. One second, if I take my hub, in the one port la, if somebody is sending traffic, and the traffic will go out of all the ports by default. Always broadcast device. So, next paathina, switch. Switch can do both broadcast as well as unicast. Now switch you can compare with this device Cisco or extension cord container imagine that if I'm supplying power now if I ask you I want power only on port number 3 is it possible here
yes possible sir
exactly yeah and is it possible to get power on all the ports
yes that's also possible
possible
which means broadcast room possible and also unicast also possible now why it is not possible here and why it is possible here
so we have the dedicated switch
exactly so we have a dedicated switch here but we are missing those dedicated switch here similar to that logically in my actual networking switches we have something called mac address table which is missing here the mac address table irukadala dhaan vandu I can do those unicast and broadcast communication as per my wish Now, if somebody asks me a question, why hub cannot do unicast? How switch is doing? You can tell. Hub la vandu MAC address table illa. Switch la vandu irukku. Simple. Now, at last, we have router. A router can also do unicast because it has something called routing table. So, switch la router la difference main paathina. Switch la vandu we have something called MAC address table, but in router we have something called routing table. Now, what is the difference between this MAC table and routing table? Very simple. MAC address table is made up of MAC address. Can somebody guess what is routing table made up of? Routing table is made up of
routing informations.
Yeah. And we have two addresses, right? One is MAC address, and second, what we have?
IP address.
Exactly. So we can say routing informations, or it has IP address. This is a major difference. And next difference, paathina between hub switch and router. Hub is an always hub duplex device. Switch is a full duplex device, and router is also a full duplex device. Now, what is hub duplex? What is full duplex? Hub duplex. If I'm having two devices, PC A irukanta, PC B irukanta, when PC A is sending a traffic to PC B, at the same time, PC B cannot send packet to PC A. Not possible. It is like a walkie-talkie. Either you talk or I talk. Only one-way communication is possible at a given point of time. PC B ala pesa mudiyum, but PC A pesa mbode, venala pesa mudiyadu. That's called half duplex. So now, full duplex I think you guys can guess it already can somebody tell me what is full duplex
like mobile phone
yeah mobile phone two way communication is possible thinking not possible two way communication at the same time router is also full duplex understandable I will ask you a simple question Now we are talking, right? You and me, we are having a normal conversation. Are we talking in full duplex or half duplex?
Full duplex.
Yeah. Anybody else? Full duplex. Vignesh.
Full duplex.
Okay. Aditya, Mithun, Parthiban, Shiva.
One sign, solang sir. Rick Kekla.
Number base of the Mala. Number base of the full duplex, half duplex.
Full duplex.
Full duplex, sir.
Mithun and Shiva. We are also there in class, sir. Okay. So the surprise answer is we are talking in half duplex.
எப்படி சார்
எப்படினா ஃபுல் டூப்ளெக்ஸ்னா இவனும் பேசிட்டு இருக்கான் இவனும் பேசிட்டு இருக்கான் ரெண்டு பேரும் பேசணும்னு அர்த்தம் சண்டை போறோம்னு அர்த்தம் கரெக்டா
ஓகே
so when I am talking you have to hear when you are talking I have to hear simple அதனால தான் ஹியூமன் கம்யூனிகேஷன் ஹஸ் டு பீ ஹாஃப் டூப்ளெக்ஸ்
இஃப் யூ एक्चुअली நாங்க வந்து நான் திங்க் பண்ணது வந்து நம்மளோட கம்யூனிகேஷன் மீடியாவை நீங்க கேக்குறீங்கன்னு நினைச்சேன்
நினைக்கிறேன் I'll give you one usable information about the one topic. Think about the best one. It's interesting. See, everyone knows about what is ping, right? You can ping normally, ping.google.com to check network connectivity.
Hmm.
Can somebody iterate, I mean, can somebody explain about this output?
So,
diagram.
So, அந்த 32 பைட்ஸ் ஆஃப் பாக்கெட் வந்து எவ்வளவு மில்லி செகண்ட்ஸ்ல ரீச் ஆகுதுங்கிற ஒரு டெஸ்டினேஷன் ரீச் ஆகுதுங்கிற ஒரு டைம்
ஆமா கரெக்ட் சோ இந்த ஐபி அவரோட ஐபி
நம்மளோட ஐபி ஓ சாரி கூகுளோட ஐபி
கூகுளோட ஐபி which means நான் இதே ஐபிய வந்து நான் வெப் பிரவுசர்ல டைப் பண்ணனா கூகுள் தான் ஓபன் ஆகும் இல்லையா So when I type ping google.com, which means I am asking Google, hey Google, can you respond me back? So it's showing as reply from.
Okay.
Number send mana kaatadu, reply mattum kaatum. So idhula point enna, if I type 142.250.76.78. So it's open google.com only. Okay. Now do we have only one Google server?
No, I think.
The answer is, think la panna confirm on over. We have more than thousands of Google servers. Enna ella traffic ore server la pochuna, it's an issue.
Okay.
So the pinging google.com, which is my domain name, it is the google.com's IP address with 32 bytes of data. Data information. So neravve doubt irukum. Data packet solranga enna nu kekkuradhu. So nama pesumbodhu nama pesanalla, indha vaarthai use pandralla. It's a data, it's an information. If I'm sending you a WhatsApp message, that's also a data. Everything is a data. Okay, data, information, bytes. So, one ping porthuke, it took around 32 bytes of information. If somebody asks you a question, what is the size of ping? The answer is 32 bytes. Now you have four reply packet, which means என்னதான் நான் ஒரு டைம் பிங் பண்ணா கூட my computer has sent four packets and I got reply for all four packets and இதெல்லாம் வந்துச்சு now what if இந்த இடத்துல instead of 32 bytes I see only 30 bytes what is the issue I sent 32 bytes, but in reply, I got 30 bytes only, which means packet drop. ஏதோ ஒரு பாக்கெட் ட்ராப் ஆகும் அர்த்தம் ஓகேவா நான் அனுப்புற பாக்கெட்டை அவ்வளோ திருப்பி அனுப்பணும் அப்போதான் வந்து எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் ஒர்க்கிங் ப்ராப்பர்லி நெக்ஸ்ட் இது வந்து ஒரு ஆவரேஜ் டைம் 10 ms, 6 ms, 6 ms, 7 ms நாலு பாக்கெட் என்ன பண்ணணும்னா ஜஸ்ட் ஃபார் அ கன்சிஸ்டன்சி தான் ஒரு கன்ஃபார்மாக செக் பண்ணுறதுக்கு வேறு எதுவும் காரணம் இல்லை ஸோ அகெயின் பிங்க் ஸ்டாட்டிஸ்டிக்ஸ் ஃபார் இது ஐ சென்ட் 4 பேக்கெட் ஐ ரிசீவ்ட் 4 பேக்கெட் விச் மீன்ஸ் லாஸ் இஸ் வாட் 0% இதே இடத்துல If I sent 4 packet and I received only 3 packet, which means, can somebody guess what is the percentage of loss?
25%.
Exactly. We got a 25% of loss. Now, what if I ping an IP address which is not existing? I type IP 9.123.123.123. This IP is not even there, which means loss will be how much? 100% loss means loss in artham
100% lost
100% loss exactly now output will be I sent 4 packet but I received how many packet 0 packet
zero.
Okay. So now I'm stand but reply varala which means 100% loss now let's talk about this small value here time to live Anybody want to guess before I tell you what is time to live? Okay. No guess, sir?
No, sir.
No from my side. Okay. அது போறதுக்கு முன்னாடி ஒரு சின்ன விஷயம் மறந்துட்டேன் பண்றதுக்கு ஒரு பாக்ஸ் போட்டு ஒரு லைன் போட்டா ஹப்னு சொல்லலாம் டெக்னிக்கலா சொல்றேன் ஒரே ரெக்டாங்கிள் பாக்ஸ் போட்டு ரெண்டு லைன் போட்டீங்கன்னா தட் இஸ் கால்ட் சுவிட்ச் சர்க்கிள் போட்டு ஒரு கிராஸ் போட்டா இட் இஸ் கால்ட் ரவுட்டர்
இது உங்க ரெப்ரசன்டேஷன் நீங்க டிரா பண்றது ஓகே
குளோபலி எல்லாருமே இப்படிதான் பண்ணுவாங்க
ஓகே ஓகே
எல்லாரும் நான் முடிவு பண்ண போறேன் ஸோ குளோபலா எவ்ரிவேர் இஸ் வாட் வி ட்ரா
ஓகே
லெட்ஸ் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் வாட் இஸ் டீம் டிடிஎல் டைம் டு லிவ் இதுக்கும் டைமுக்கும் சம்மந்தமே இல்லை ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பாயிண்ட் நான் அது வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் அபவுட் டைம் டு லிவ் இஸ் தட் டைம் டு லிவ் ஆக்சுவலி ஹெல்ப்ஸ் யூ டு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் ஹவு மெனி ரவுட்டர்ஸ் த பேக்கெட் ஹாஸ் கிராஸ்ட் எவ்வளோ ரவுட்டர் தாண்டி நான் போயிருக்கேன் இது சொல்றது டைம் டு லிவ் So by default, when a ping is happening from a Windows PC, minus Windows PC. So from Windows PC, if I try to ping, right? By default, time to live value is equal to 128. So it goes from here to here. And each router, when it crosses, right? It becomes minus one. So it goes from here. In the poem, it goes as 127. இங்கே 126 போவோம் இங்கே 125 போவோம் 124 123 122 இந்த ரவுட்டர் தாண்டி வெளியே போகும்போது தான் மைனஸ் ஆகும் ஓகேவா உள்ளலாம் மைனஸ் ஆகாது வெளியே போகும் மைனஸ் ஆகும் ஸோ திருப்பி இந்த பிங் பாக்கெட் என்னது பிங்னா போயிட்டு திருப்பி வரணும்ல திருப்பி வரும்போது தான் மைனஸ் ஆகாது ஓகேவா போகும்போது மட்டும் தான் மைனஸ் ஆகும் ஏன்னா டைம் டு லிவ் ஆக்சுவலி ஹெல்ப்ஸ் யூ டு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் நம்பர் ஆஃப் ரவுட்டர்ஸ் ஐ ஹாவ் டு கிராஸ் டு ரீச் தட் பர்டிகுலர் டெஸ்டினேஷன் Which means, இங்க என் ரவுட்டர்ல இருக்கு 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 routers I have. Because I have 6 routers, I have to cross 6 routers, which means, இந்த PCல இருந்து, if I try to ping this PC, right, இதே outputல, time to live value will be 122. I can easily guess now, how many routers I crossed. So now, can you guys tell me, how many routers are there between my pc
class
so how many routers are there between my pc and google server can somebody guess with this number
5 sir
harpa adu
parthivan sir
eppadi 5 vanchinga
On 13 servers, sorry, like 13 servers, I think.
13 routers.
Sorry, 13 routers.
Yeah, yeah. Parthiban, simple down. You have to do 128 minus 115. So by default, I laptop anupum bodhu 120 amichu. Each router it crosses, it becomes minus 1, minus 1, minus 1. So which means 128 minus 115, enna varudho, that many routers I have crossed. So that's why you're saying fair. Time to live as 115. Simple answer.
Okay. 128 server router ku mela exceed e agada, so overall network e vandu global network e 128 kulla adangiruma.
Yes, ena ella packet me vandu router taandi ella router taandi pona avasiyam illa. End to end communication it happens 128 the max to max.
Okay, okay,
adu taandi po panna maatanga mostly adukulle vechupanga adu taandi postanga na unga network romba slow aayirum.
Okay, okay.
So today is something there. Okay, that was all about your ping. I hope that was informational about the ping. Now let's go back to the classes. Now in class pathina, it's somewhat different in my training center. I started the education field na appo andana I from tuition nadathirunna appo. So my class will be almost like tuition only. It won't be like a training center. Tuition plus some technical knowledge transfer KTM or irukum. Okay, like kind of I can say a job oriented training and the mother irukum. So we always follow chapter wise studies, which means I will be sharing you books, right? CCN oda ebook na kudupa ungalku and the book eppo irukona paakradhukku kaatren okay okay pola. CCN books, so idu day one la kuduthuruvom. Day one we'll be giving you CCN official ebooks once we give, right? So and our PPT pathinga PPT and book all both are same xerox tha, there is nothing difference. Okay, wow. So idhila pathinga PPT na ready pannad epdina book a paatha chapter wise study pandiruken. So if I open here you can see the topic, I mean chapter name, introduction to TCP IP networking da irukudhu. Next fundamentals of ethernet lan network da irukudhu. Fundamentals of WAN IP network da irukku. So idhe maari dhaan vandu ella chapter la irukum. We go with only chapter wise. The advantages of using chapter wise is that I won't be missing any topic from any chapter. Appadi na miss panni skip panna kuda neenga idha kanu pidichiralam. Okayva, so idha naanga ellam follow pandrathu simple. So books na kudupom. Apart from that I'll be giving you paathirupinga video la paathirupinga recorded lab kudupom. And I am working on a project, the lab projects, where we will be sharing you the all lab topologies, whatever we have in CCN ellame labs kudupom adu eppadi iruna paakapidha irukum idhiley ungalku confirmation vandrum idhiley verification command vandrum ungalku inge. So everything will be there in one single image sudama irukum idellame kadachu unga day one la. And those who are not aware of the lifetime validity, my classes comes with a lifetime validity, which means until I am doing this business, if you want to repeat CCNA, you can repeat without paying anything in any of our location, including Chennai, Bangalore, and Coimbatore. Okay, wow. Fine. That's all from my end. If you have any personal question, apdina any typical question, you can start asking me.